Oh my goodness, guys, 1 HP. No way. No way. Oh, I lived. Get out of here. Get out of here. Somebody bring me the coffin. Some champagne and let's get it poppin'. Hey guys, welcome to episode 4 of the Road to Max series. I hope you enjoy this. Like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in episode 5. We just got 80 range, and right now I'm killing Lizard Man for some range levels. And I think I'm going to stay here until like 90 range, and then I'm going to try to go do ZULRAH. Since I don't have a blowpipe, I'm just going to use a MSB. And then for Mage, I'm going to use Barrage, I think. We just got 90 range, so I'm going to stay here till 99, I think. Now, I'm probably going to try to do some bosses like ZULRAH, and I'm not too sure how it works. Like, I don't know if you use range and mage, so we'll see when we're there. I actually didn't record this, but we got 99 hit points. I think that's when we were doing range, but that's actually really nice, guys. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it was when we were doing range. 99 hit points. Well, so our first 99 is hit points, so pretty cool. We got 70 prayers, so now we can use Piety, so that's really cool. So in total from those 60 debuffs from ZULRAH, we got 71 prayer, and we had 67 before that. So hopefully we can get some more debuffs that we can use on the altar for good prayer XP. Alright, we finished voting, and we have all these options, and I'm just going to go with the casual 100 sharks, and I'm going to claim it. And let's see, yep, so we get 200 sharks because we do have YouTuber rank, as you guys should know. We're doing some herb lore because from ZULRAH you get a lot of herbs, so I'm going to try to make those into potions. So we just got 30 herb lore. We just hit 60 woodcutting. We got 70 fletching, and we just need 10 more levels until we can fletch our magic short bows. We just hit 70 woodcutting. Finally, 80 fletching. Fuck yeah, dude. We can now cut maple short bows, so I'm gonna cut these and then alchem. We just hit 85 fletching, boy. And now I think I'm gonna go back to ZULRAH and get my first ZULRAH drop, so I'm gonna be really happy when we get our first ZULRAH drop. Why does it do that? Why does it hit you after you fucking die? That was my first death there. How do I get my shit back? 99 range, boys. 99 range. Took a long time, but we got it. Oh my god. Oh, we got hit by those minions, and we died. Alright, we finished our task of the blood builds, and we got 15 points, and now I'm gonna go get another task, and I'll see you guys when I'm at the Slayer Master, and I'm getting another task. We got a task of the 34 Fire Giants, so I'm gonna get that done pretty fast, and I'm gonna be back when the task is over. Guys, we just got 99 strength. Let's go, dude. 99 strength. It only took a half of a year, but we got it. Cool little milestone, guys. We just hit 95 fletching, and I'm gonna finish off these maze logs, and then I think I'm gonna buy some more or go back to ZULRAH and get some more, and then I'm gonna go spin my flax that I got from ZULRAH also to get like around like 75 crafting, so that's gonna be really beneficial. All right we sold all those magic longbows, and we got 700k from that, so now I'm gonna go spin some flax for 75 crafting so I can make a slayer ring. So I'll be back when we get 75 crafting. Well, we tried to vote, but the RSPS server one is not working. It says I already voted, but like I guess it did a 24-hour thing. I don't know. So, rip. Since this is actually taking quite a while, I'm going to go do some steel dragons or iron dragons, I think. Yeah, I think I'm going to go do some iron dragons. Or wait, let's see. No, actually, I'm going to go do some green dragons and then make the green dragon hide van braces. And we just got a looting bag right before we had to leave, so that's pretty cool. Alright, so we did around 3 trips at Green Dragons, and we got 91 D-Bones and 89 Green Dragon Hides. And we got 4 Crystal Keys, actually 5 Crystal Keys, so I'm going to go open those up really fast and see what we get. Alright, so not too good of a loot out of 5. Let's see how much this is. 305k, I'll take it. The Runite ore is really what I wanted. And the super restores. So, I mean, it's okay. So, from those 91 D-Bones, we got 75 prayers. So, 4 prayer levels. So, from 89 green dragon hides, we got 65 crafting. We just need 10 more levels until we can make our Slayer rings. And that's going to be really good. So, now I'm just going to go sell this to the shop. And we got 71k. It's just too easy. Guys, we just got 99 defense, so that is really nice. Now we just need 98 attack, and then we are max in combat besides prayer and mage. So that's going to be really dope once we get 98 attack, boys. And we also hit 99 attack, guys. Finally, we got 99 attack and defense on the same task. And we have 43 more to go, so I'm going to finish this out, and I'll be back when we are done with the task. We finished our Fire Giant task, and we got 20 points, and I think I'm going to end the video right now. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe if you did, and I'll see you guys in episode 5. So, peace out.